It's a moment we've all been waiting for. It's time for the return of the story of Tracy Beaker, and she's heading back to the dumping ground. And let me just say, she's not happy.